Yeah, here's me thinking about the days when we were best mates. All just a memory now, but they were the best days. I can see the lies in your eyes that you try to disguise. That's got me thinking, why do I try? Another friendship dies while you hit the pipe. Ice got you thinking twice, that high just ruins lives. Your brain fries quick, soon you'll be taking my shit, looking for the next hit while the sweat drips. You can't see me cause you gotta sleep and stuff. That's alright, but I know that you'll be hanging off a sweet puff. Now you don't eat enough, you look beaten up. A few hours of sleep for the week, how you keeping up? You look weak, you tweak, you need to reach your peak. The only thing you need is some fucking sleep, and that's right. You had the crack pipe packed tight, don't lie. Your eyes are fucking beaming like a flashlight, you're that white. Pants falling off your backside, you're that high, that fried off the fucking crack pipe. I wanna talk, that's all, but you're that wide, and everything I say just backfires. Yeah, you won't answer my calls cause you're coming down and acting all different every time I come around. You forgot about me, but I never forgot about everything you did. You even start to doubt me. I might smoke weed, but I'm not on the ice. But you fucked up your life when you hopped on the pipe. I can see the fucking rock in your eye. Can't you see this puts a fucking stop to your life? I want you back, but you're still off your tap. There's a deal on the mat that'll kill with the heart attack. Have a chat with a friend, how hard is that? Now I'm hearing that the fucking crack got your ass sacked. Staying home for that hit that you must have. Valium and Endone, more scripts for the bedroom drawer. Now you can't talk because your head's too sore. Laying down, balling your eyes out on the bedroom floor. My head's done in, my mind's running. You're right up in that opposite room, but I can't come in. Going off the rails, going off at me. You're on the shard again, going off your tree. Your heart skips a bit, but this is it. You gotta stop hitting this. Listen, it's beginning to be ridiculous. What the fuck should I do? Should I run to the room? Is that a dumb thing to do? Or should I stay here? Just to stay clear, shards in the way here. Now you're fucking snapping and acting like nothing happened. Another puff and you have it. You get stuck into the habit. See the pipe and then you grab it. You can't even see the damage yet. One puff's not enough. Now you love it too much. Now your head's stuck. Head fucked, the bad karma crept up. And when's the last time you fucking slept? Now let me guess, whenever shit's going rough, you turn back to the buff, cause you're hooked on the stuff and that's rough. Yeah, I fucking had enough. Is it really worth the come down and losing all your friends for some meth and a little bit of fun now? You're looking run down, head spinning while you take another puff. I guess I'll wait for the come down. It's been 5 minutes, now you fucking need more. Your life's up and down like a seesaw. Your mind blowing like C4, I don't need to see more. I've seen it all, the thieving and the heated talk. Well, she's not looking well, but now you should've looked for help. And now you lie through your teeth every night of the week. Getting high off the ice with the mind of a freak. Ice will turn you to a cold lying thief. Ice will turn you to a cold lying thief. Ice will turn you to a cold lying thief.